What scares me about flying is being shut inside the plane. You just feel like you're gonna die. You just feel like this, like, impending doom.
I'm definitely not going up there. It's too high. Way too high.
I can't go down the hill.
Instead of my driving up a hill or going down a hill, I would walk.
Have I got myself in too?
Now, when you look at this snake, what do you think? What feelings come up?
Oh, I get scared.
Have you ever been able to hold a snake in your life?
No. Mm-hmm.
Can you go up to him and pet him or touch him, or does it create too much fear?
I certainly wouldn't want to hold him.
Well, joining us right now is Tom Silver, clinical hypnotherapist who has helped many people overcome their fears using hypnosis.
He understands Shelley's fears all too well.
Phobia is an extreme fear. It's a manic fear based on real experiences. And they're kind of like a built-in safety mechanism to help us, you know, do the right thing without avoiding dangerous situations.
I love views, but I find myself always standing up against the back of the wall. I can't go any higher. If I do, I'm definitely going to start crying.
Why people have fears a lot of times is because they have had a negative experience, and then all of a sudden they confront this fearful situation again. And as soon as they start to think about the fear, the subconscious brings up the emotion.
We had a really bad accident, and I just felt like going over the bridge, you know, like in the water, we were going to be dead.
All fears and phobic anxieties are in the person's subconscious mind. So through hypnotism, you can take that negative emotion, you can neutralize it, resolve it, and change it into a positive feeling and experience. Yeah, I want you to give me permission to hypnotize you.
Yeah.
Okay, place your hands on your lap. Now, I've already pre-hypnotized you on this, so it'll be very easy for you to enter into a deep hypnotic sleep. I want you to believe that this is going to work for you. This is going to remove the fear of insects forever, okay? Okay, place your hand on my hand. I want you to press down tightly on my hand. There's many different ways to induce a hypnotic state of relaxation or a hypnotic trance, and where this is just one of the ways. It's a rapid induction. Press down very tightly on my hand. When I ask you to look into my eyes and I say the word sleep, your eyes will close, your head will drop down, you'll become very deeply hypnotized. Look into my eyes, allow your eyelids to become heavy, droopy, drowsy, sleeping, closing, 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 sleep, head dropping down, deeply hypnotized, deep asleep. Sit up in your chair with your eyes closed now, Wanda. I want you to relax the muscles in your chin, let your mouth drop open, relaxing the muscles in your jaw. And as I count from 3 down to 0, I want you to bring up that feeling, that fear of butterflies or insects. You're not going to feel it. We're going to transfer it into your left hand and arm. Your left hand and arm will lift all the way up into the air, your right hand straight out in front of you. Straight out in front of you. Hold the palm of your hand facing the sky. Good. When I count to 5, you'll open your eyes and the fear is now gone, replaced with a wonderful feeling of joy, enjoying every creature as though they're a wonderful piece of beauty of nature. When I count to 5, you'll open your eyes, you'll awaken with a great big smile, feeling great. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, eyes open. Look at that big smile. Isn't that wonderful? Wonderful. Look at this, folks.
Oh my God.
Look at this. The fear is gone. The fear is gone. Isn't that beautiful?
Oh my God.
Isn't that wonderful?
So once I have them in this receptive state, I'm going to actually have them bring up the fear, and then I'm going to hopefully replace it with a new positive emotion and a positive feeling. On the count of 5, you'll open your eyes, awakening, feeling really good because you've learned from the past.
Eyes open.
Here, come on out. Take a look. How do you feel?
Wow, I feel awesome.
Isn't that beautiful?
That is very beautiful. Let's see if
well,
I can get over
this
here.
View.
Holy cow! I'm not freaking out.
And my friends are going to die. I'm not scared.
Eyes open. Wide awake.
I cannot believe I'm going down this hill. Cannot believe this is incredible.
How was it?
It was great.
Oh, give me a hug.
Eyes open. Hold your hands out now. Calm and relaxed. Big smile even. Being able to hold that snake as though it's a puppy. What I'm going to be doing is relaxing them physically. So you'll see them almost appearing to be asleep, even though they're not really asleep.
It's a false emotion and imagination you're letting go of. Hand dropping down, sleep. Deeper asleep now. Completely and totally relaxed.
And then I'm going to hopefully replace it with a new positive emotion and a positive feeling that maybe even flying in an airplane's just as safe as relaxing on a beautiful beach.
Now 5, eyes open, wide awake, and a great big smile, feeling really, really good.
If I can get on this plane today, it's gonna mean just so many doors opening up for me. If I can conquer this fear and move through it and it's just gonna mean so many more things I'm gonna be able to do.
We just made it through takeoff. We're up in the air right now and feeling pretty good.
We did it.
I know. They said it couldn't be done.